Adam Reed was born in Poland and later adopted by Renata, after which he moved to the United States. He is traumatized by his life in Poland, and basketball is one of the only things that helps him control his inner demons. When he gets recruited to be on an elite traveling basketball team, will that become his ticket to a better future, or will his past drag him down? Students that love basketball or realistic fiction in general should try Hooper by Geoff Herbach.